The Minnesota Wild have scored 4 goals, and they have won every contest.
Here we go, right off the bat.
We have got Clayton Stoner and Theo Peckham dropping the gloves just 7 seconds into the contest.
Don't tell these guys are out of the playoffs, because they start this right away.
And right hands for Theo Peckham. He scores early and often. Uppercut, and Stoner's in trouble. Theo Peckham does a number on Clayton Stoner, and for Theo Peckham, his 9th fight of the season is a dandy. And the fans here love it.
Wow. Talk about getting things started early. Right off the faceoff, they made eye contact as soon as the puck dropped. They shed the gear. Look at Stoner's looking at Peckham the whole way. Peckham's ready for him. And this is something that they thought about beforehand. They go at it, and it was a spirited fight. Theo Peckham definitely with the advantage in that one. Clayton Stoner did a great job to stick around as long as he did. He might be getting chucked here because of his jersey coming over his head. And he is. He's going to be gone for the game. Wasn't tied down